Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel! Stay here. Brother Morel! Brother?
What is the matter?
Father?
Brother, we're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Light will protect us, all right?
All right.
So that's their plague. Rats! The priest spoke of a way out, through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. We have to find another way. Go on, climb up.
Right.
I should be able to knock it down.
They've eaten them all.
Try not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Climb up.
All right.
Right, we'll pass at the same time. Follow me.
Uh-huh.
Hugo, calm down. Not bad. Not bad at all. No rats. Oh no! No!
Into the light, quickly!
I don't see any torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy. Another hand should be enough. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch.
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up. Come on. Oh, no!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes. There are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there, and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now! Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on! Hugo, are you all right?
There were rats. I ran to the light.
Did they bite you?
No, I found a ladder, but there are rats down there.
I'll open a way through for you. We're going to get you down from there. Calm down, Numicia. He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. Hugo, I have to get him down here. Ah! too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. Thank you. I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
You go first.
Of course.
A tabard from the Crusades. This way, come on.
All right.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Well, that looks a lot better. Come on, I'll help you.
Of course.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck in the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes. We're in their nest.
So they're going to be even more angry? You mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! We did it.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back.